And after a lifetime of study, I had finally calculated and formalized the exact conditions needed to generate a supermassive black hole.
What will you do with it, Professor? Go online, go compare, go